Titania might pull Rose back. There are only mortals after all. If I want something, I'm going to take it.
Oh,
I don't understand
why. How dare you?
How dare I? What about you?
These mortals? Then I'm your plaything. What's the game? You just throw about the forest as soon as you like.
Will you just stop for one moment?
Take it, you said. All I'm yours to take whatever it is you want to, typical man.
Why do you challenge me so? You are not so innocent in this either. Are you jealous, my queen?
Jealous? It's your reckless brawl that's caused all this craziness.
All right, that's enough.
Oberon, my rash lord. You don't understand what you're doing. You don't appreciate this magical will of enchantment or how blessed these fairies truly are. I am my lady, but not when you behave like such a...
Very nice. You do realize that all you need to get a fairy to stay still. Do we join in? provided a purple flower. It's very special. Will you help me find it, please? Oh, thank you very much. Neil, no, what? Oh, that's it. Someone hit my head. Right. Everybody. Yeah. Sneaky cobweb. Right, everyone, I am looking for a purple flower. It looks like this one, but it is not this one, because this one is my demonstration flower. And it's gone! Oh! Timmy, don't drop it on the floor! Oh, please, Dr. Man, have that one, please. Don't drop that on the floor either! Right, Mary, can you pick them up, please? Thank you very much. They're very mean to me. Thank you. Oh, mustard seed.
But if you're looking for a purple flower, I would maybe change this one.
How exciting to see you, Titania. Now let's not let it purple.
I guess I'm one way.
Stop it.
You're having a work with me.
Be right and you will see. Love to kick. In front of the chair!
Oh, hello!
Ding dong donkey!
Lord.
Does that look right to you? Oh, where's this purple flower? Let's check the hanging basket. White, white. Oh, they're all white. What do you have these? A storage?
Imperfections in these mortals' eyes. And right all the wrongs in this enchanted forest.
And you can make fair with your beautiful queen.
Now, mortals, let yourselves close your eyes. Allow yourself to take slumber here and drift away with the music of the forest. And as you do, think on this night's accident as nothing more than its vexation. The dream. Be as thou used to be. See as thou used to see. Diane's bud of a Cupid's flower has such force and blessed power. Now wake you! Did it work? That's the hard work, mortals!
Tanya! I'm the
doctor!
Thank you.
that day if we shadows have offended. But think but this then all is mended, that you have but slumbered here, while these visions did appear. And this weak and idle theme were no more yielding than a dream. Gentles, do not reprehend, pardon us, and we will mend, as your Pokaliacal. So, goodbye unto you all.